going to show you how to make this journal page using masking tape, aluminum foil tape, and some acrylic paints. Show you a method here that I found at a little craft show about 4 or 5 years ago, and it's a very simple method for creating a texturized background. All you need is some masking tape, and you tear it with your hands. I did an entire package Christmas present one time using this technique, and by the time it was done, I had blisters on my fingers. Now, before you do anything else, make sure that your tape, all the little ends are pretty well stuck down to the surface. Make sure your tapes are going in all different directions. Give a little bit of variety. You can use a bone folder if you have it, or any type of a tool, brayer or something, to just flatten the tapes out onto the page so they're not sticking up. And I used my little packing knife. You can use one of your X-Acto knives just to trim the edges a bit. The woman that told me about this technique, she had all of the students in her class doing this, so it's a good thing for kids. She used shoe polish. If you are a scrapbooker, they have those different antiquing gels and mediums that you can put onto the surface. I am going to be using good old acrylic paint. Now, this is a burnt umber, which is a pretty dark color. I'm not going to go totally crazy with it. Just spread it around like that. You see how all those different patterns come out? It really has a very interesting look to it. And the other thing that works really well with the brown, it's just a little bit of blue. So between these two colors, the blue and the brown, you can create a very interesting, almost a leaf-like pattern on your page that you can decorate any way that you want to.